gentlemen, it's time for Never Have I Ever. If you think any of the other guys are lying, you can squirt them with your water pistols. Are you ready? Let's begin. Never have I ever skipped class or school. Okay. Never have I ever cheated on a test or exam. Okay. Never have I ever lied about eating clean on a non-cheat day. So, Lewis, you've never lied about eating clean. Always eat clean on a non-cheat day. Yeah, no? So always eating clean on clean days. Okay.
Cheat day.
Okay. Never have I ever skipped the training because I just felt noir. Or lazy. Okay. Never have I ever picked up money and kept it. Never have I ever picked my nose in public. Okay. Never have I ever digged my nose and then eaten it and tasted it.
Not.
No, don't do that.
Okay. Never have I ever eaten something that dropped on the floor. Okay. Okay. Never have I ever smelt my fingers after scratching myself. Okay. Never have I ever farted and blamed someone else. Never have I ever worn the same clothes for more than 2 days in a row. More than 2 days in a row. Never have I ever gone to the loo and not washed my hands. Okay. Never have I ever peed in a public pool or in a bush or by a tree. Off your camera, right? Okay. Never have I ever skinny dipped. Okay. Never have I ever gone commando. Okay. Never have I ever cried watching a movie. Okay. Never have I ever screamed during a scary movie. Okay, I'll be honest. Never have I ever queued up to buy a McDonald's Happy Meal toy. Okay. Never have I ever been scared of an insect or reptile. Okay. Never ever have I had a girl or woman get rid of an insect or reptile for me. Okay. Never have I ever carried a woman's handbag. Never have I ever tried on women's clothing or shoes. Oh, I see. Okay. Never have I ever kissed someone on the lips on a first date. Okay. Never have I ever kissed or hugged a complete stranger. Okay. Never have I ever been in handcuffs.
Yes. BMP.
Really?
Yes. There's this reverse.
Oh, okay. Never have I ever gotten into a fist fight or been slapped. Wow. Never have I ever said my date's outfit looked great when it actually obviously looked horrible. Okay. Never have I ever said someone's baby or pet was cute when I thought it looked very ugly actually. So, they don't look cute. The baby or pet don't look cute, but you said it was cute. Okay. Never have I ever dated more than one person at the same time. Okay. Never have I ever snooped through someone's phone or computer without their permission. Oh. Never have I ever sent someone a photo or photos of myself in my underwear or less.
No, I have.
Never have I ever lied during this game.
I have not. Yeah, one.
Oh, okay. Thank you.